In this quick tutorial, I will show you how to create stunning light shafts in Blender in just 1 minute. I will cover all the key settings and techniques to help you achieve both realistic and stylized effects. To save your time, I've also prepared a free Blender file with the complete scene. You can grab it from the link in the description. If you find this tutorial helpful, consider leaving a like and subscribing. It really motivates me to keep making this kind of content. Let's get started. Setting up the scene. First, start by adding a plane to provide a surface for the light to interact with. Next, add a spotlight and increase its power to 100 watts to achieve better visibility. Step 2. Adding a texture to the light. Open the shader editor with the spotlight selected. Click Use Nodes to enable custom shaders. Drag an image texture into the shader editor. Connect the color output of the texture to the emission input. Now your light works like a projector, casting the image onto the scene. I generate images in ChatGPT. You can create them on your own or ask a chat. You can also download these files on my Gumroad for free. Step 3. Fine-tuning the light settings. Power controls the brightness of the light. Color, adjusting this will change the overall hue of the projection. Radius, increases the size of the light source, which also softens the project image. A higher value can simulate light passing through a diffusing surface like frosted glass. Spot size, expands or narrows the cone of light. The maximum angle is 180 degrees. Blend softens the edge of the spotlight, creating a gradual fade-out effect. Step 4. Adding volumetric light for atmospheric beams. Add a cube and scale it to encompass the entire spotlight area. Create a new material for the cube. Replace the principled BSDF with volume scatter and connect it to the volume input. Lower the density setting to balance the visibility of light beams while preventing the scene from becoming overly hazy. Now you will notice subtle light rays forming. To make them more pronounced, increase the emission strength in shader editor of the spotlight. You can easily swap out the projected image at any time for different effects. Adjusting the light's properties can lead to unexpected and beautiful results, so don't hesitate to experiment. Final touch. I hope you find out this tutorial useful. If you want more content like this, subscribe to the channel and let me know what do you think about this video in the comments. Your support helps me keep creating and improving. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.